All right. The internet's out, so can't play the league, so I'm playing this. And I just, I kind of just want to comment on the fact I think it's kind of funny. Google tries to keep you farming dopamine even when the internet is down. So I'm gonna be trying to reach my high score ever right now in this game. So that's pretty much just what I'm doing here. Just gonna be looking to jump over these cactuses. I'm on a 60% keyboard, so I don't have arrow keys, so I had to make sure I can do. Okay, so that was my warm up. This one I'm actually going to get. I'm going to try to beat 200,000 on this one. Dude, the All right, here we go. Start slower? No. Dude, there's a glitch. This is the one. I'm going to reach 1 million. Oh. there's a bit of delay because I got, you know, I'm using two keys here to duck these birds. I mean, I feel like I'm just gonna like lose at like 300,000 on this one when it turns to nighttime. It's gonna like, I'm gonna lose focus. These arrow keys, dude, they're fucked up, man. Okay. You know, I'm gonna try something else. Wait. Okay. All right, I'm just gonna hold this key down the whole time. All right, we're good now. I feel like I'm looking at the adult website right now, am I right? Dude, I'm not even kidding. Dude, like my eyes, like I was looking at the at this thing right here. I was just looking at the dinosaur, and it was like being on mushrooms where I saw. I mean, it's just 'cause I was like tracking it with my eyes for so long, but I saw the it was like moving. It's still moving. Okay. Let's go. $5,500 is the score to beat. my nose. I'm going for it. I'm going for it. Hurting my eyes. My eyes are moving. The screen is moving still. If you reach a score of like 4,000, it does like an optical illusion effect on your eyes. It's really fucked up, dude. Okay. I'm gonna drink some water before I do this next one, and then I'm going to reach 100,000. Let's go, Piper. My cursor was in the way. Alright, I'm gonna turn down my monitor's brightness a little bit. This might make it a bit easier for me. Alright, there should be a bit less eye strain now.